Hello everybody, my name is Andy, and today I'm going to talk about this thing called the Sun Tzu or Sanje Art of War. And how do we apply this Sanje or Sun Tzu Art of War in our sales and business? The most important concept in the Sun Tzu Art of War is what this concept called win without fighting. We do not want to fight to win a battle, we want to go to battle without fighting at all. So in sales, we do not fight with our competitors on price. Instead, we have something different so that we will stand up against the competitors, so we win without fighting. And I do not fix appointments with my customers. Instead, I have an event, I track them to an event, and they will come. And when they come, I will lure them and give them lots of benefits. So in this way, I can win the business over without fighting with my customers or with my competition. The next important concept of Sun Tzu Art of War is what this thing called knowing yourself and knowing others. Sun Tzu said that if you know yourself very well and you know your opponent very well, then in 100 battles you will have no danger. So how do we know ourselves? We must know our product strengths and weaknesses, and how can we apply to the customer situation. And we know our customers so well because we even know their plans, their past, and most importantly, we will ask questions to uncover their needs. Finally, the third important concept in the Sun Tzu Art of War as applied in sales is about this concept called, we call it the win the entire nation. What does this mean entirely? Of course, in business, we do not fight a war. So the nation here refers to, we don't just win the customer, the purchaser, or the managing director, but we win over the entire company. For example, in our sales, we will want to not just train the sales team, but to get the rest of the people to be sales-oriented, business-oriented. So in this way, we win over the entire nation. Ladies and gentlemen, the next time you want to fight a battle in the marketplace, so remember, the best is to follow the Sun Tzu Art of War. For he advocates us to use strategies, to use tactics so that we can win more, and most importantly, we can have more victories. My name is Andy Ng. Once again, thank you very much for watching. The next time we shall look at the other strategies of the Sun Tzu Art of War. In the meantime, bye bye!